So for the single arm dumbbell snatch, you want to keep your feet directly under your hips. You're going to pick up the weight and just hold it a little above your knee, leaning forward with your chest up and your shoulders out in front. And you're going to want to jump. And after you jump, then your arm bends. And you pull the weight in close to you. And you want to land with your legs bent in the strong power position. So it looks like this.
One more.